as you can see, this envelope has been tampered with. Tampered with to such a degree that they ripped both things and, I don't know if they actually opened it all the way, but in my book, that's far enough. Anyway, there you go. And should we like to see what's in it? Didn't take much to open, did it? Poor sad guy. Anyway, glad to have it. Thanks for watching.